Am I ready? I don't know. Do I have everything?
Summon steward.
I mean, I can go through the checklist. It's been a while.
Yeah, go through the checklist. I've been playing too much Persona 5. I don't remember how to play my rogue.
Alright, you got your food, your flasks, your pots, your armor kits, your soul binds are right, you got your oiling and sharpening stones, your poisons are on, you're repaired, right gear, right spec, right aura, and right talents.
That's the armor
kit. Okay. Ah, shit. I haven't done any fucking quests in this game in 2 weeks. My renown's only at 74.
That's fine. It really doesn't matter.
For
yeah,
shame.
I got all my DPS conduits are maxed, so.
And also, once 1.5 hits, you'll complain that you can't switch covenants because you're not 80.
Alright, everybody good?
Yeah.
I guess.
Alright.
I'm with you. Alright, I gotta focus the fuck up.
Tyrannical, spiteful, necrotic. We got 36 minutes.
So, Bor, me and you be locking some stuff up.
Hold it 3, 2, 1.
Yet another up. Remember, spiteful. Remember that it's spiteful. It sucks.
You're at 30 stacks. Okay, thank you.
Well, watch your side there.
Got it.
I forgot that it was spiteful.
Thank you.
Just give me a few so I can go into stealth and pick the weapon up. I can't. This fucking thing locks me into combat.
Yep.
I want to save my vanish. Alright, gonna get the weapon real quick.
Good.
Yeah.
You're at 50 stacks. Nice lay.
You ran too far.
Just gotta be watchful.
I was! Can't help. Shit gets you guys.
Yeah. No, I was just talking about your 50 stacks that you got. I know.
Whenever I can to get rid of it.
I know.
I only had like 5 things I could use.
I'm also trying to keep an eye on it for you. 52 stacks. Okay.
Good.
Yeah.
One of the more ruthless maw swarm draws close. Be ready.
Forty-five stacks. Iron bark.
I'm already reset once.
Okay, I'm gonna need some quick mana. Alright, go ahead and pull, I'll catch up.
Damn, man, you be bursting.
Had everything lined up for a bot.
Bruh.
Just watch the ants behind us.
I
stitch flesh
will. Gonna need to pull a little extra.
Okay.
I missed some.
It's fine.
Shroud. One. And I got a triangle.
Chaff or bone guy.
Face me, necromancer.
We're gonna need a little bit more counts. So we're gonna have to pull the group on the left. Home commander.
Beware. You approach a powerful servant of the jailer.
You'll work him back to the bridge.
Is your steward up for the bot thing?
We'll be in a few seconds.
Nice.
Alright, he's coming back.
Turn Goliath.
Just pull big here, seriously. We have the buff.
Alright.
Let's watch out for the fear.
Yeah, have fear on big guy. Reset.
Thanks.
I'll pick up the hammer.
Hammer.
Okay.
Slightly more count.
We can just do what we always do and just teleport afterwards.
Yeah.
To the bottom.
Can do.
Good?
Yeah.
Claim its power as your own.
Almost. 3, 2, 1.
No matter. My minions are endless.
Got him. Got him.
The battle rages on. We cannot rest until these invaders are purged from our skies.
Yeah,
I will lead the effort here while my disciples bring you to the necropolis.
That's fine. Like Meryl said, we'll get it at the end.
We have all the corpses we need, Stitch Flesh. Beware. Beware.
Oh.
beware.
Left.
Okay.
All right, Clone Commander.
Okay.
Law's dark magic coalesces here. Remove it at the source.
Okay. Tank.
Good.
Yep.
All right, this is a boss, so.
Yep, go.
Run.
Okay.
sad.
No reset, so.
Okay. I'll iron bark you at 40. And iron bark.
Reset.
Okay, thanks. It's all good. It's what it's there for. Yeah, go for it.
I can't wait to put your I'll have you in stitches.
Aw, oh, son of a bitch.
GG.
Okay, you are no longer allowed to roll.
I don't kill him.
I thought I heard the chain stop, so.
Proceed to remove it from your bar, please.
No, the rolls were intentional. I just thought it stopped. I went too soon.
I'm just giving you shit.
Yeah, he's just rusty.
Zero.
Been playing too much Destiny.
It's a good game.
Alright, I use my weapons.
Kay.
Kill this one.
Double hooked, but the first one died too soon.
Yeah, because he had to, otherwise it would have been screwed up.
Yeah, and I didn't have the shit to save me from the second hook, being standing in shit.
All on boss. Everything about on boss.
Great. Yep, 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 that's lovely.
You not?
Good job,
yeah.
Guys.
Alright, 5 minute fight, let's do it.
Yeah, like I was telling Max, I got double hooked there and I didn't have enough to stand in the crap and try and hook through the second hook.
Yeah, shit happens.
Yeah, I was trying to throw some heals and I saw you on a pod.
Thanks.
Too quick.
Sorry.
Beware.
No
can escape the storm.
Oh no. I have banish on cooldown. I can't skip this phase. She's dead.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay.
So I'm a dumbass.
That happens. I'll need to be unrooted, please.
Yeah.
Beware. Couldn't get it off of me before I got taken down.
Alright, I'll rest you after this comet storm.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Alright, this part.
Comments? Alright, I'm going corner over by... Here we go.
Can't move.
Yeah, he's being stubborn.
You know, they really need to fix this boss floor. I can't see where my blue balls go.
It kind of blends with the blue, whatever the fuck that is on the floor.
No, they just disappear.
Oh, that's fucked up.
Yeah, I can't even see them. So no verse for anybody.
God damn it.
I got you.
Alright, coming back up.
Comets.
Stay safe. Don't get greedy with damage.
Do you got Ankh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Almost there.
Beware.
Comets.
Escape the storm.
Oh fuck, I forgot about that.
Yeah, it skills blight bags.
A victory well earned. You have
plus zero.
None of the weapons in Zoval's arsenal can best you.
All right, what did it upgrade to?
Oh boy.
Is it missed?
Yes.
Oh well, guess we gotta do it.
Is it really?
No. What is it?
Sanguini.
It's Hulk.
Oh, okay.
That's not bad.
Whatever.
Hulk's tyrannical.
Let's get Petey.
Be fine.
Yeah, it should be fine.
I'll pull a good little group at the beginning, pop here, and then we'll go from there.
Yeah, it's whatever, man. You know.
Taunt the shard.
Yeah, taunt shard. Don't throw a shield at it.
Man, Petey thought you did that intentional. He was like, man, what a badass.
Man, these guys are so OP.
Look at that, man. He freaking shield that bag, big ass trash pack.
I'm so behind on Renown, it gave me one.
Oh, nice.
Nice, dude.